Hey, a couple friends got together and went out four-wheeling, so I joined them and I threw on my GoPro on the front of my four-wheeler, and we went through some woods and swamp in Georgia, and I got video of it, so I thought I'd just throw it up on YouTube and see if anybody enjoys it. I'm not doing much editing, actually no editing, and it's gonna be really rough. And I don't have a light bar, so it's kind of dim. But there's some parts where you can see what's going on. In the swamp, you can see how deep the water is. And we had a lot of fun, so I'm putting it up on YouTube. Hope y'all enjoy it.
Thank you. So there you have it. Thank you for watching the video. I appreciate it. If you're new to this channel, which you probably are, me and my wife have visited many different countries like Switzerland, Italy, Germany, Austria, Ireland, and Canada, and I have video of most of it. So if y'all want to check that out, then you can. Know this video was pretty rough. I'm not good at editing. I'm gonna try to upload more. The next video is gonna be probably riding four-wheelers. I'm gonna get a light bar, so it'll be way brighter and you'll be able to see a lot more. So if you enjoyed it, leave a like, comment if you have any suggestions. I will read all of it and I'll try to comment because I don't have a big YouTube channel, and you can comment and I'll probably reply. But if you like any of my other content, just subscribe. I have one video where I'm saving a swan in Germany, and that was a wild experience. So if you want to see that, it's on the channel. So I hope you all have a good day, and remember, if you liked it, subscribe so you don't miss out on the next one. It'll be a lot better, I promise.